What happens when life comes at you fast? Do you give up or keep going?
Are you Miss Vanessa?
Yes, who are you?
Ma'am, you've been served.
Wait! This is ridiculous!
What are you doing here?
With Kate, my best friend?
Really?
I can explain.
No, there's nothing to talk about.
Where are you going? Come on. I can explain, okay?
No.
It's not exactly what it looks like.
Please, come on, just get out of the car.
No!
I promise I can explain it to you. Please.
Come on! Screw you! I was writing in it just now and it was fine, and then all of a sudden I kept turning it and it just kept making this really weird sound.
I think we have a problem
here. Yeah?
Can I see your keys, please?
Yeah, they're inside.
Cool.
But if you... Got my keys. Great. Eviction notice.
I don't need that.
Because that's what my life is coming to. Just living in the freaking streets. Freaking
Now, right? Finally.
This is awesome.
Yeah. I can start tomorrow. Everything we've ever wanted.
I decided to keep going because tomorrow brings new hope. Unfortunately, I don't have to wait till tomorrow.